Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 428, so let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 428. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. Now we cannot use 9 because it is greater than 4, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract it and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2, 2 plus 2, it will be 4 and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 28. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 0 will work, 0 here and 0 here, and on subtracting 28 will be left. Now 40 into 0 we did, so add both. So 40 plus 0 will be again 40 and give one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 2800. Now we can try 6 times. So 6 here and 6 here will give 2, 4, 3, 6, subtract it and we'll be having 3, 6, 4. Now 4, 0, 6 into 6 we did, so add both. So 4, 0, 6 plus 6 will be 4, 1, 2 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 36,400. So we can try 5 times. Sorry, we can try 8 times. So 4, 1, 2, 8 into 8 will be 3, 3, 0, 2, 4, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 3, 3, 0, 2, 4, subtract it. And we'll be having 3, 3, 7, 6. Now 4, 1, 2, 8 into 8 we did, so add both. So 4, 1, 2, 8 plus 8 will be 4, 1, 3, 6 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 337600. Now we can try 8 times. Yeah, 4, 1, 3, 6, 8 into 8 will be 330944, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 428 will be 20.688, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.